Okay, there we go. We've got the Toronto Fire boat with the ships in the background. Beautiful sight here today in Toronto on the last day of a beautiful festival as these ships get ready to sail on to Cleveland, Ohio. And they'll come in a parade of sail, where this one they depart in a parade of sail. Kind of a unique situation we've got going on here. Niagara and Roald Amundsen. Still sitting out there just waiting for their positions, getting their sails ready to go. Okay, the parade is starting. This is Pathfinder in position here with her blue hull, followed by another local vessel. That is Challenge, making her approach, followed by Playfair. Empire Sandy's in this group. There she is. There's Pride of Baltimore getting her topsails up. Europa, you just kind of see they've got a few more sails up. And there you have the Wisconsin flagship, Dennis Sullivan. Sails are practically up, looking good out there. You can see the Europa, one more sail. In front of her is a local vessel called Kayama, her square rigs. And in front of her is the Pride of Baltimore too. There's Pride of Baltimore coming in behind the Niagara. Both War of 1812 vessels.